I know that my chair squeaks, but can't fix it yet. Hello. I want to talk about energy today because it's a lot of talking about it, and I see people who often say, oh, I'm so stupid, oh, I don't understand it, or something, oh, those are brilliant, I am not born genius, or whatever. Which always, my response is always confirmed response. Not enough energy. Okay, so when I say energy, is what I mean is the energy that the body produces. Energy, electricity, power, whichever, it's all equivalents. I don't remember if it's molecular or atomic level, but our cells produce electricity. And I researched a bit about it a lot, actually. And they say it's about 100 watts the body produces when we do nothing. That's why when we sleep, we actually feel rested in the morning. I mean, unless we have dreams of some sort. Because our body continues producing, but our consciousness, our mind, doesn't use them. So the math of all of this is pretty simple. The way I see it, we produce, say, X amount of energy, and to support it, we use Y amount of energy. So X minus Y equals Z. Z is the amount of available energy. I'll talk in a bit. So supporting is obvious. I'm looking at my beautiful body because I am mesmerized by how incredibly intelligent and complex and just beautifully built our bodies. I'm talking about body and mind. It's incredible what we're capable of. And that's why when people say, oh, that person is genius and I am not, ha ha ha, my response is, this is capable of so much we can't even think of because we don't have enough energy. Because the Z amount of energy, electricity, power, is what is used for insights, for geniusness, for happiness, for everything, for, they call it manifestation, right? I kind of understand, but I'm not in the thing much. I'm not sure what it means, but because manifestation, it's kind of still, I mean, the way I understand it, is still too slow. But off the track, it's that amount of energy, it's the capacity, I like to call it, of the brain to get information, to create information in form of insight, in form of thoughts, in form of creations, art or music or whatever. So, okay, so out of this amount of Z amount, this is how I see it. If you research, I'm sure that you will find your own interpretation. I like tinkering. I'm very curious how things work on the background. So I keep researching. I take something I hear because I see that it works. Like most of this information, I've been checking it for 2 years, and now I look back through my life and everything confirms. And makes sense because wherever we believe in gets confirmed, but I see that it works. So I, even if I don't understand right away why it works, I take it as a placeholder truth, say, and then at some point I get the answer. This is my approach. Maybe you do it differently, I don't know, it doesn't matter. I mean, at the moment it matters to you, I'm sure. Okay, so this is how I see it, that this amount Z, this is, as I said, this is the this is what you have capacity of available power to reach wherever you want, be it geniusness, enlightenment, I mean, love, whatever. And it's really, it becomes a choice of every person, knowing that you have this amount. It becomes a choice. Do you want to drain it, spend a part of it by feeling guilt, feeling shame, concentrating your attention on others, envy or looking up to or wherever, right? Comparing it. Because see, all of these sounds as just concepts, as ideas, but it's all coming from our brain. Because however you see the world, be it religious, spiritual, metaphysical, Reiki, and it's all going to be tied up to your body, because you perceive the world. I mean, even if it's a soul in a body, however you see it, it's still tied to the body, which means that body as a hardware and software, physical with nervous system, right? Motherboard, brain, and consciousness as software, it's all as one complex thing. It's working, and wherever you perceive is going through your brain, processed in the brain, and then again, it's body producing X amount of energy minus I said Y supporting and Z. It's still gonna be Z. It's all coming back and forth. Quantum physics, it's observer effect. Yeah, because it's again you. I will not go there, but those who know, understand, those who don't, just Google observer effect, quantum physics. That's why when you don't understand something, or when you feel like you're trapped in some kind of situation and you don't see any possible solution, and like in my case, I still, like today I was trying to install internet. 2 hours I spent, and it's a circle. And a few times I actually got up and did what I normally do, which is look into my conflicting desires. I talk about it in other, this is my algorithm, dealing with filters and desires. But I still ended up overall looking at picture. 2 hours I spent trying to fix it. And that's the thing, if you are in a situation like this, especially if it happens over time, over a long time, that's because not enough energy. So you can continue doing that, being in a circle. Or you can get up and go do some fun. And this is how the background, I mean, how algorithm actually works is that I mean, part of it's a complex thing, obviously, but the main idea, you, as I explained, the energy, you to effectively control reality, go up and down 5 dimensions, right? Different, not here. You need to either free some energy, some power, or you need to generate new, or both, ideally. And I will be making another video about that, because that's a lot of information. But as I said, the shortest, do some fun, some joy, some create something, paint, draw, I don't know, play some instrument, sing, dance, go for a walk in the park, whichever. And it's scientific, again, another video, but it's not just blah, blah. I proved to myself, and I will talk about it, but you actually generate, you add, you replenish your Z amount of energy available when you do something fun, something that inspires you, something that brings you makes you high. We're not talking about drugs or alcohol. That's unhealthy because that's temporarily. Do you want temporarily? You want permanent, right? Because see, it's again, here's the good example of choice. You know that again, you have that. Do you want to spend, have plus one, with cigarette, right? And then minus two, when you have, guilt for smoking or wherever. You want plus two with alcohol and then minus five for hangover and shame or again, whichever applies to you. I mean, why that? For me, answer is permanent. Just look into that and fix it. Anyway, yeah, I wanted to mention also about, I don't think I did. See, they say, and this is something I need to research because I can't accept it for now as a placeholder truth. As I said, I need to look into that, but I know it works like this, that they divide this high intensity and low intensity emotions. And that's the thing, see, that like guilt, shame, horrible feel, envy, all of this greediness, it's the high intensity tends to be most of them. Anger, being frightened, and on the physical level, see, our body actually activates like stress system and endocrine glands, heart rate, and The low intensity, it's like warring on the background, as example, when we don't even realize it's just this unpleasant feeling somewhere. It's like kind of on the background, and we sometimes have to stop everything and think. But most of the time, we don't even do that, right? We're used to it. But see, that's the things that reduce this Z amount, and that's why I keep talking about my technology. That's the thing, like, do you want to continue reducing this amount, which means that you are kind of stealing from yourself, because this Z amount, as I said, this is where you come up with amazing ideas. This is where you super creative. And that's the choice. Do you want to knowingly, now that you've heard it, or unknowingly, do you want to continue living like that, knowing that? That's exactly why things don't happen for most people. They don't meet. And see, things don't happen fast for people because again, we are so incredibly complex and powerful that just the desire is enough. You want something, it just takes time to get there. At the end of at the retirement, you look back at your profession and think, oh shit, why didn't I paint instead? I love painting or something. And that happens because you are at this point and in this situation, or when you don't understand something, you don't get it, your neurons don't have capacity, right, to comprehend, to understand, to come up with idea. And then when you go generate some, you get more. Z increases, right? Z amount of energy available, not spent on supporting your body. And then something changes because you have, the world changes accordingly, not to talk about this in this video, but either your new solution comes up, and this is because your neurons were weak before, right? And now, like this, they become stronger. You got the power. So all of a sudden, they have enough capacity to create new neuron connection. That's exactly what happens. And either that happens, you come up with new ideas or new solution, or situation resolves. For example, someone comes in and helps you or something similar. That's already five dimension. I mean, the way I tractate it, but like someone can call it manifestation, or I don't know, manifestation is kind of slow. Or maybe I don't understand it. Doesn't matter. Secret, the law of secret, how you call it, the law of attraction, all of this. See, it all works about the same, and it's all same thing, that you get what you want always. It's just like when you don't think about all of this metaphysical stuff and quantum and attraction, etc., secret. When you don't think about, when you're a normal person, let's say it like this, we are color, our lives, our perception is color. That's why I call it filters, because it's like in photography, you don't see the light the way it is. You see it through filters, filter of guilt, filter of shame, some memory from childhood, something else. And it's like tons of, you don't see like somewhere there is a truth, you know? I mean, not the truth. What you believe in, it's already truth. It's your truth. But it's colored. It's very inflated, sort of, because it has too much. That's why I call it obstacles, too, because you really kind of, like, something. That's my thought. And my neighbors are listening, watching office. See? People are having fun. You gotta have fun. As soon as you do something, and then, you know, like if I don't want to wash dishes, I'm not gonna wash dishes. But like when I had my roommate, little shirt, I hope it should. My roommate, she didn't like washing dishes, and she always felt so bad. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm leaving. I said, don't worry. So many times I told her, because I do fun stuff, and then I wash dishes. It's pleasure. It takes 5 minutes. I don't watch the whole thing, you know. I watch just a bit while my inspiration. It becomes easy, because that's the thing. You have so much energy that it becomes very simple tasks. Because when you are on the lower, when you have less, your Z is less. It's not enough capacity. Like it's an effort. It's just that we are used to. You got to reach the goal. You got to be good. You have to reach the goal. You have to finish your to-do list. Otherwise, you will be bad. But you're forcing yourself. You're forcing your body to use the energy it doesn't have. See? And that's why you feel so tired. That's the thing. But instead, take a break, in quotes. They call it break. But just do something that makes you happier. As soon as you generate a bit more, you will see the difference. Your mind will be super clear. If you have, the more you have, the clearer your mind, the less. There is science behind that. I mean, I use, as I said, five dimension. It works like that. If you don't understand something, not enough energy. Simple as that. Go generate some. Either get rid of something, that's another thing. Throw away. Do you want to have your old vase that your grandma gifted you, but so you have this beautiful memory? Do you want to have that, or do you want to find out what love is? It really is like that. Yeah, that's it. Very, very simple. I hope it helps. I am so expressive. I want you to be happy, whoever you are. I don't even care, really. I mean, just be happy. Find your way. And like, you can skip all of this. Doesn't matter. Point is, do some fun. Because with understanding or not understanding the science behind it, it's just that simple. Do that. And the rest, it just will take longer if you don't tinker with it using technology as example. It will take a bit longer, but you'll get it anyway. But you'll get it if you get enough energy, electricity power that your body produces. Okay, enough. Blah, 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 blah. Bye. Go get some fun.